Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Sunday night long play. We're back to Overload. We've got the second half of the Hall of Charon DLC campaign to do. I think it's going to be the second half. Like, I don't remember, like, the first DLC campaign we did, I think, was like 8 or 9 levels. So, and we're on level 5 of this campaign. So, I presume we're on the second half by now. But I guess we'll find out. Very shortly here. Well, maybe not very shortly. We'll see how long it takes us tonight. I'm hoping we can get it done tonight. Not that I want to speed my way through it or anything, because it's a fun game, and I like playing it, but... No. We can put it to bed, we can put it to bed, you know? Let's have some long load times for some reason. There we go. Okay, so here we are. I don't know if we... Oh my god. That's a lot of stuff. Excuse me. Wow, they are extremely unhappy just by me being here. Looks like we made it through okay. Oh, still one more. Alright, buddy. Alright, relax. Okay. Well, done what we could there. Just gotta find our way around here. There's a lot of dudes here. Okay. This is more than we want to deal with right now. So, let's move on. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Actually quite good at aiming as well. Let's get a lot going on, because this is... Alright. This is hitching quite a bit too, which is unusual. It shouldn't be doing that. Shouldn't be doing that, but well, let's see. Okay, it's because I think there were some robot factories in that main area, which I'm not sure that we're going to be able to destroy right away. So that might be a small problem. Oh, sir. Excuse me. Ouch. Oops. One dude behind me, right? Whew, they are not happy. They are not happy. He is stepping in here. Okay, well, I'm not sure what we're gonna do for this now, but let's go for it and try it out, I guess. Alright, let's just try to find our way around here. Hey, what the hell? Jeez. Alright. Well, okay. Well, all right then. Hmm. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Well, shit, even when we're going in with more than 100 health here, it's smacked up. Ooh. They're extremely aggressive. I don't remember these guys ever being this aggressive. Alright, that was better. Still not great, but it was better. As soon as I go here down here, it's gonna start hitting. There must be a lot of shit going on in this room. Or something. Excuse me, everybody. Excuse me. Oh my god. Alright, okay, alright. We've established a foothold. Sort of. Oh my god. That's a lot. A lot happened there. So extremely aggressive, though. Some of this shit out. Doesn't look like those spawners are active, so that's something. Oh, I heard one more though. Maybe not. Woof! It's a lot to deal with. We've got a foothold. Maybe we should save. So we don't have to keep doing that. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Now we've got to find our way around. By a shield there. Lock door there. Oh, okay. So armor here. There's not much else here, I don't think. Oh, there's a key up top. I missed that. Door in the main area. Oh, sir. I can activate the spawners too. Real worried that those are gonna kick off at the worst possible time. I don't think I can hurt him either, right? Yep, okay, of course. Sure, once I backtrack into that room one more time. Jeez. Asshole. Also lowered the shield on the other ones too. It'd be real nice. Although I would rather doubt it. Vulnerability, okay. Try to make the most of it. On our way, so things are just gonna keep popping them out. Be around here somewhere, I thought. Maybe not. Oh, excuse me, sir. Is up there. Jeez. All right, it's gonna keep going south somehow. Or down, really. Huh. Thank you. still around here too. He ran off as soon as I got in here. There he is. Oh shit. Get on out of there. Need to run headlong into him, that's for sure. I can encourage them to off themselves here. Eh? Nah, maybe not. Extend my cloak. Ouch, 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 ouch. Somebody else shoot. And another invisible dude. Great, okay. There you are. Now I'm on the other side of that thing, but what did that get me? It didn't get me any closer to the third key. Well, maybe it did. Figure out how the heck to get over there, though. Just kind of down and then whip a Yui? Ah, then this is all locked off. Jerks. Down here. Another cloak. Sure. Mm-hmm. certainly doesn't last that long. Caves. They're giving me a lot of secondary weapons. What is their plan here? That. Very complicated cave system here. That all that gets me is to that area over here, which is where the third key is, but I can't get past the force field that's there. Must be a switch or something on the way. This, but it's all blocked off. Switch we can hit through one of the grates or something? Ah, I see. Back to wherever the third door was. Not that one, apparently. That's been all locked off, but... Oh, God. Let's pretty much head up. Might be the door there. Great point there, though. How do we get that one? Door or something into there, right? Get from the opposite side. Oh, literally right there. Okay, now we've got to find the path out. This is the path in. Is there a matching path up somewhere else? The other side, perhaps? Center. So back up, go down. Can I even get there like that though? No. I think that's another path down, isn't it? Well, maybe it gets me back to the surface. Alright, so back up, down. Around. Oh wait, this is just where I was. I just went through the caves to get back from here. Yeah, this is the other down path. Shit. Alright. Another down path there. Unless there was, go back up here once. This would have been my other guess if there was another up path out of here, but nope. So this is where the key was. Shit. Okay. The key was this force field opened up to get me back to the initial section. It's probably good. Follow that out to here, but then that's the shaft leading down again. Follow the arrows. All right, that's kind of clever. Oh, actually, what I probably want to do. Let's save. Let's save before we get too far into this. It's knowing me, I'm gonna explode and then have to do all of that all over again. All right, now, however, I don't want to keep fighting these a-holes. Yep. something a little bit more dangerous, though. Okay. Let's take care of all of that. We're back up here, now we just got to find the third door somewhere. Oh, it's a cloak. Nice. That would have been nice to have a little bit ago. Alright. Well, maybe we can make use of it still. So now we're back up here. Where is the third door? It's maybe... maybe down here, huh? Let's see. Turn right. Take the door on our right. Then take the path down. And yeah, there we go. Perfect. Three kills. Firing those. Stop it. Asshole. There, because there's two more fabricators somewhere. But luckily we saved. Not too long before that. Oof, okay. force field from somewhere else. Probably that one there. Crazy. A lot of fighting just for one fucking thing. Oh, goody. It's a boss. Oh my god. Sir? Ooh, and it can teleport. Alright, very good then. Ouch. Myself there with the fucking splash damage. Okay, so that little path goes right into a boss, huh? No, that goes right to a boss. Alright, can we equip up a little bit more than this? Alright, that will have to be enough, I think. And, so we don't have to do that section again. He didn't teleport away, he just went invisible like a little bitch. Value rockets into them. Our ability, we're gonna go this way. I hope this is the right way. Yeah, this puts us right into the exit. Okay, good. Alright, good. We beat that level. Phew. That was a rough go of things. Not bad, we got about half of things. half of everything. Before you can do that, there's another problem we must deal with. Dealt with, and I'm the only one that can do it, apparently. Cool. Sounds good. Just destroy shit. Sounds good. Alright. Well, can't upgrade our Thunderbolt. We need 5 normal ass upgrade points for that. We only got 4. Sucks. But why don't we then go walk on that? And let's upgrade Hunters there, sure. If we can do anything else though, can we? Alright, well, whatever. Okay, overload the reactor. I can do that. Very, very simple. Destroy shit until it blows up. Just say that. Don't need to yak about it. Just destroy shit till it blows up. Okay. Oops. Do that. Motherfuckers here. Very much is not interested in letting me pass. Weird background music to have for a level, to have vocals in it. What is this, Sonic Adventure? Okay. a teleporter, isn't it?
I don't know if I want to do that.
Where the hell is it gonna take me?
Yep. Oh crap. Oh crap.
Nice. Okay. I do like that weapon. God. Excuse me. Myself in here. Oh, there's a second door. Ah, here. Do. Son of a bitch. Open some other door. Oh, it opens this door. Okay. Scary. I think it's scary. We should probably save.
Crap.
Area of that first crossways we went through. Neat. What did I get out of all that? Did I get a key or something? I must have. There's another key there. Okay. Yeah, got the first key. So I just got key 2. Oops, back around here again, huh? You open what is in your mind. You'll have to learn to fly if you're gonna get away in time. One. There's two. Oh, it is actually back that way. Back up, turn left, and then down. Oh boy. Oh my god. Oh, that door's locked. Excuse me. Fuck. Shit, when was my last save? Damn it. save right here so we don't lose all that progress again. That's right, there must be a spawner in there somewhere, so we might just have to rush our way through. So many of them from the start. Takes me a moment to fucking find where the spawners are and knock them out. Good idea to go through there. It seemed like a bad choice. Thank you. can't do that, apparently. I guess that is my only area to go to, huh? Well, now that we know that, at the very least. What was I supposed to do about that? Like, come on. They give me no armor drops, so that's fucking fair. How many drops they drop? It's like 6, maybe 7 armor per. But what I need, of course. You'll have to learn to fly if you're gonna get away. else? So what did that give me? It's a very shiny chrome looking room here. That's supposed to gain me. Rockets and missiles I can't use. The energy that I've got plenty of. All these grates are too narrow to shoot through, so there's not going to be a switch on the other side. Well, except for these, maybe. Even then. Before things go super south in a hurry.
Thank you. Alright, now what? Oh wait, we can't go that way. Shit. shit, where do we go? Okay, I see it's just over. Okay, I see. Yeah. Stopping around now, this door should be open. Easy, and there it is. Get out of my way, bitch. Just get out of my way. There we go. No secrets, but most of the upgrade points at the very least. Could have just said destroy, and that would have been enough. The party has contacted me through Juno off-world data transfer. Oh boy, that's not ominous at all, calling yourself the Collective. Combat lessons, huh? Oh, really? Weird way to justify what we're about to do, but okay. Damn, it's one upgrade point for the Thunderbolt, yeah. Destroy everything, pretty much. As always. Not many other objectives besides destroying shit. That's fine. Short range weaponry, you say? Thank you.
god.
Wow. All right. Yeah, that's,
ouch.
That's, ouch. Sticks. Okay, well, unloaded. Oh boy. Okay. I don't want to do those two again. Let's save it. Oh. Nice. Okay. Purple door, though. Purple door. Oh, here. Oh. Wait, this isn't the purple door? Shit. Well, cool. Wasted that. Well, whatever. I'm sure we'll be able to be fine. What? Wait, what purple door are you talking about, idiots? This was the one, wasn't it? Hey, you're not gonna trigger the fight here, or what's the deal? that's... Wow, yeah, I'm gonna get smoked here, I bet. Okay, cool. Well... Discuss my future, huh? Oh boy. I don't want to do that, though. I want to proceed with the mission without doing anything. Sure, they're secure. Secure enough for whoever needs them. Go. It kind of went back through the teleporter, and then that was it. Alright, where'd you go, you piece of shit? Pretty sure it should have locked me in the other area, right? Oh. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. See ya. Very weird kind of conflict of choice there, I suppose. I suppose that was supposed to be like some deeper moral quandary there, but you know. See robot, destroy robot, that's how it goes most times. Interesting. So I guess that was the extent of the campaign, huh? Alright, we did it. We beat Call of Charon. Good. Good, I'm glad we were able to wrap that up tonight. That was fun, that was fun. Let's take a quick peek at the extra challenge levels, though. I don't think we've played any of these before. There's a lot of them now. Why are there so many? There are so many. Wow. Okay. And I guess they are sort of marked with the little down arrows here, right? The DLC ones? What are these star ones? Oh, those might be the other DLC levels too. Interesting. Wow, there are so many. Alright, let's just pick one and go for it, I guess. Pick one and go for it. I don't know how well we're gonna do here. It's been a while since we've done the challenge levels. Looks like there's some lava around here. Danger. So that gets a little dicey at the end. That was a pretty 151, like, without playing this for a long time, it's pretty good. I'm just curious what the leaderboards say, though. Hey, that's number 15. That wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. But it does get rather dicey near the top, doesn't it? Close. I could probably snag number 6, maybe number 5, if I really put some time into it. But alright, I think we'll call it there for tonight, actually. We got the DLC campaign done, which is nice, and then we took a little stab at one of the extra challenge levels, which is fun. But we'll call it a little bit early, just because super tired and all that, you know how it goes. So that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, Monday. 7 p.m. CST now that Daylight Savings has taken effect. We'll be back on Spelunky 2 for tomorrow, as well as Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST, Spelunky 2 as well. And then Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CST, will be Shmup Book Club. It will be a new shmup for a month of November. Our fourth quarter shmup is still Chōren Sha 68K, and then a new fourth and a half quarter shmup. Weird, I know. Is coming up as well. That'll be Dodonpachi Daifukatsu, DDP, DFK. Very fun games all around. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.